that you're full of shit. Don't practice what you preach, you're a counterfeit. Love to keep us down, but it ain't no thing. You can't lay claim to the words I sing. I ain't saying you're a sellout, cause you sell out shows. I'm saying it's your fault, cause nobody knows. Your fans think you're great and they're finding funny. When you smile down at them, you take the money. Cause it ain't about vibes and it ain't about passion. Counting every penny with the checks you're cashing. Not a band, you're a corporation. Like Donald J. Trump's running reggae nation. Sing a whoa-oh. Your lyrics to actions, the sweet melodies are clear distractions. Things are out of control, think we'll get the message. Gotta pay our dues, learn our lessons. Don't you wait around like you run this game. Cease and desist, it's not even your name. I'm pushing you back cause you can't control me. You ain't nothing more than a fake ass bully. You might get your way, but there's no point to prove. Just three broke guys with nothing to lose. A no-name band headed straight nowhere. With six middle fingers throwing up in the air. Singing whoa-oh. To agree, sold your soul for a taste of fame. Given the chance, you'd probably do the same. But what's right is right, what's wrong is wrong. That's why I'm standing here singing this song. It's up to you, yes, you get to choose. Quick shout out to a guy named Lou. To the topic in hand, it seemed the lawyers or the reggae band found suit against all the censors. Tell me how it feels to be 1%. Never gonna stop, it's to keep on fighting. An occupied movement, then you ain't invited. Little guys here, now to turn the beat. As your crew of managers play the part of Wall Street, so to close this out, it's a matter of fact. You can kiss my ass, try and trademark that. Threaten to sue, and that's my inspiration. Like Donald J. Trump's running reggae nation. Sing a whoa-oh.